Stopping at Cana Circle for hotel shuttles and working hours in all airline terminals.
So, Zanih, happy birthday to you. What you doing? Where you going?
Nickelodeon.
Okay. How old are you today?
Nickelodeon Hotel.
Okay. How old are you today?
5.
Huh?
5.
No way.
Yeah.
You turned 5?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
To drink water.
Why?
Because you're fasting. Well, in Ramadan.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not fasting today.
Why?
Drink your water. Wash that down,
now,
bro.
Now, Ramadan
wash
is
good. Look, I see all the crumbs in your mouth. Wash that down, bro.
And now...
Wash it down. Wash it down.
Ramadan, Ramadan is gonna be mad at you, mommy, because you drink water.
Okay, thanks.
So he's gonna get in trouble. He's gonna get a big punishment. Bye.
Okay. Okay guys, so it kind of got hectic and we weren't able to check in until about 3. So we took a shower and I dropped a video of the room. We came back out and everything's closed. So now we have to just eat, relax. Well, we're just gonna relax until the show at 7 o'clock, which is about 2 hours away. Because the 9 wants to go to SpongeBob house, but they told us people rent it out and it's not open. This is a really dope resort. The only thing that I would say is that, like, in terms of getting around, they don't really explain enough. Like,
SpongeBob, come out now!
Oh, SpongeBob is somewhere else. We gotta find him.
But he's always in the SpongeBob.
No,
house.
He went to visit Squidward today.
Can I go?
Yeah, we gotta find him. Guess what? Guess where he will be?
Yeah.
At the show. We gotta get him and bring him back to his house.
Yeah.
All right.
Look at that.
Here, you wanna vlog here?
No, look at that mango floating. I really want to see it.
Oh, the flamingo? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go on it.
Well, that's somebody else's private pool, so we can't do that.
But where can we go?
We can go to the kids' pool.
Okay.
But you and your birthday dress.
No, this is
something.
Come on.
Okay, come. Look. You
want to
vlog?
No, I want to go to the pool.
Okay, come on. And whose birthday it is today?
Zanih's birthday.
And how old are you, Zanih?
Bye. Find the birthday pool.
Beautiful, beautiful resort.
It's so beautiful.
Hi, beautiful 5-year-old. Look at your stomach. You eat too much.
Guys, where's my hair? I'm so hungry. Hi, I love you.
Come.
Oh, look. See? We can come back to the school later. Because it has the sprinkles on. Look, and the water stuff is here. Look, and the water stuff.
Come on, let's just
go. Come. Let's see if it's open. Here you go. You're gonna make us fall and I cannot swim.
I'll see you in the next video.